Hi everyone, it's Laura here with the University of Minnesota Extension, and today I'm at the Minnesota Landscape Arboretum where they are tapping maple trees.
The first thing that Richard is doing is making sure that his bag is assembled for collecting the sap. Using a 5/16 inch drill bit, Richard is going to go about 1.5 inches into the sugar maple. He's going to make sure that he's cleaned out all of the sawdust from inside of the hole he just created. It's critical to gently tap in the spile so that the wood does not split. And last but not least, he's hanging up the sap collection bag. We came back about 10 minutes later, and you can see that the sap is actively flowing into the sap collection bag.